Hello, my friends. Welcome Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey. We are gonna continue to watch Soul Land. This is episode 167. Their bet with Purple Pirate Woman is still continue. So let's continue to watch it.
已经就要到了，赢定了。等等，你们几个要任凭处置。让一下，让一下，师傅，你可算回来了。
小三，紫珍珠人呢？
没抓到团长，输了。
年轻人，自不量力。不，整片大海都是我们的。你有多大能耐？去！放我出去！团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长，团长 look hostage or?
有本事放老娘出去！放我出去！放我出去！
<笑>这里面的小人是紫珍珠团长。嗯，这是我瀚海乾坤罩的第二技能——乾坤定神罩，能缩小困在其中的东西。
Come on, like fishing. Okay, that's interesting. So is that capsule is that strong that you can hostage anyone? Obviously not strongest people. Stronger people than him. Yes?
You
lost.
输了就输了，认了。以后你就是我老大了。老大，老大。Okay,
they honored their promise. That's unexpected something. I wasn't expecting that they are going to easily obey. Tan San, okay.
大家都回去休息吧。
老大，我们的物产丰富，你需要什么服务，尽管提呀。What's
happening? What are you doing? What's happening? What a change of character right now! What a sudden change! What are you doing, Purple? Okay, this girl is looking like a psycho. She lost her mind, right? After losing. She just lost her mind.
Okay,
so this is not Haishan Island. Okay. I was thinking this is that island. So their journey gonna continue.
其实我就是从海神岛来的。
吉祥,
你之前说你是从海神岛来这里的，想留在海神岛上，必须通过海神大人的考验。我先天灵魂力根本不可能通过，所以父母将我送到这里，拜托紫珍珠团长照顾。老师，你们还是别去了，海神岛是海魂师供奉海。
海神的圣地，很多外来的海魂师都死在考验中，更别说陆地魂师。就算通过，也必须留下来侍奉海神大人，终生无法离开。海神大人，海神大人掌管大海中的一切，得他庇佑。 海魂师才能掌控来自大海的强大力量，所以在所有海魂师心中，海神大人都是唯一且绝对的信仰。
这个世界真的有神？
有，海神大人是真正存在的，很多海魂师都曾亲眼见过海神大人。
So this is the first god we saw, right? If I didn't forget anyone, this is the first god we see. Okay.
大人显灵，海神的考验就是显灵吗？不，海神大人是以预言形式指示大。
What? Prophecy. Okay. Okay.
大供奉主持考
Head Flame
考验的，那这考验。 还是来自人的考验。这个我无法描述。只有真正进行考验的人，才能明白。So
maybe the tests are gonna be personal. It's gonna change for who took the test.
Okay.大供奉是海神的使者，统领着最强大的海魂师们，其实力不可想象。大供奉。
就是大波说的海神斗罗波塞西吧，他可以调遣大海之力为己用，除非是有百级强者，否则谁也不可能战胜他。连身为99级封号斗罗的曾祖唐晨都败在他手下，我们遇上他。 又有几分胜算？但是，吉祥，我知道你的好意，但对我们来说，通过海神的考验是一种历练。如何凭借实力离开海神岛，也是一种历练。我相信你所说的海神真实存在。当一个人的力量达到无人能及的高度时，他完全可以被称为神。
Okay, maybe they can escape with that submarine. Invisible submarine, okay. Maybe. But okay.
一位突破了极限的海魂师，能充分调动世间所有力量，无人能抗衡。作为一名魂师，这也是我们的目标。Okay.
说得好，老大，我送你们一程。
Take you. Okay. Purple pirates.
Wow,紫珍珠号果然名不虚传，比海魔号快多了。Okay.
这可是我的座驾。不过我只能送你们到这里了，再靠近就会。Really?
Okay. So, from now on, how they can go? Maybe there's submachine. Because I want to see that submachine. Okay.
触犯海神大人的威严，我也得考虑兄弟们。嗯，我明白。老大。 海神岛附近有很多强大的海魂兽，
okay.
更有数百只魔魂。
sharks.
大白鲨聚集，船只接近，肯定会遇袭。你们打算怎么办？
魔魂大白鲨。
The evil white sharks. The evil is not good. Okay, new recruits.
魔魂大白鲨是最具攻击性的海魂兽，
Fiercest.
哪怕只有千年级别，也能和普通的万年海魂兽抗衡。
Really? Okay, one millennium, decade millennium. Okay.
而魔魂大白鲨族群中的王者，正是海神曾经的坐骑，十万年级别的护岛神兽。
护岛神兽的体型虽没有深海魔鲸那么。
So we have that protection beast also. Okay, they are not same with whale. Okay, we have another beast. Protection beast.
那么大，速度却是魔鲸远无法相比的。在它的攻击面前，无人能逃脱。
哦，那我们怎么过去啊？
魔魂大白鲨有时会集体外出捕猎，但没人能摸清他们的习性，不知他们今天会不会正好外出。
我们不能全凭运气，不过可以试试这个。
老大，如果你们真的遇到了魔魂大白鲨，千万不要伤害任何一头，否则定会陷入所有魔魂大白鲨的围攻。
It is not far, okay.
快到了，
我们该走了。
啊！
Let's see. I am so curious about this shiny boat. I would love to see it. Okay, come on.
紫珍珠团长，那天的赌约你不用当真。这几日多谢你的款待，我已经将唐门绝学传授给了吉祥，以后还要麻烦你多照顾他。
放心吧，
老师。
成为一名真正的魂师。
谁？
老大，愿赌服输。
谁？She's friendly.
我既然认你做老大，你一辈子都是我的老大。
OK.
你们一定要活着回来啊。
OK. Submarine. Let's see.
吉祥，他们会活着回来的，对不对？嗯。
She really cares them. She really cares.Okay, this is a surprise. You only spent a little time together, and she already loved them. Maybe love him.
起锚，返航。
Isn't it looking very peaceful? This ocean, these lights, it's looking very peaceful. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. So, Rongrong is using the ship maybe with her soul power. And maybe they're gonna share the duty. Invisible right now?
This is
those glasses are looking like magic glass. You know, from that magicians. These glasses, these magic pearl glasses, looking interesting, okay. What? Oh, we have radar also, come on. I wasn't expecting to see this. We have radars. No.
不好! 前面有万年海魂兽!
The cat millennium, no. Even millennium is very dangerous. The cat millennium white shark. This is trouble. Quick, okay. Dragon Boat. Okay.
海魂兽相拼，只能利用瀚海乾坤罩的。
Oh yes, you can make this submarine invisible. Yes.
隐身功能，尽量避免战斗。
Yes.
瀚海乾坤罩第一技能，瀚海护身罩。
Yes. I was just thinking like that. You can use this shield, okay? So if they use this shield, they can't swim. They just fall down to the ground. Wow. Against water.
避水，熔岩艇没法前进了。
What? Oh yes. I think this shield is heavy also. So if you use that shield with its heaviness, you just fell down to the ground under the water. So it's effective for hiding, but you can't swim. Okay. That's okay, that's cool.
Thank you.
哇 ，OK，
我们从海底走过。
Let's walk. This is crazy. This is crazy. Okay, but okay. 过去。Let's walk. Okay. So this is the end of the episode 167, and that was really interesting. I had some answers to my questions about this boat. This is very useful, but they should go near to the ground. So if any danger from that radar, they can use that shield. That was not that dangerous also. I like that. I like the idea. You can go with boat. If it's danger on the radar, just use the shield. This is easy. They could use the boat again, maybe, but okay. Walking, not bad. I like walking. Okay, so let's meet you in the next episode, my friends. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.